13 love, 13 wisdom, 13 knowledge, and 13 respect. 13 to the nigga, super nice. 13 to the most high. 13 to Ayah, Haya, Hashem, Yeshua. 13 to all the ancestors that came before me, that laid the path before me. Thanks 13 love to all the righteous ones that watches over me and watches all my family and TLC. 13 love, 13 love, 13 love. I keep TLC in my palils every day and every night and every afternoon. See, y'all know somebody watches over y'all. And I keep the protection eye over y'all, those of TLC, 13 love community. Those who have love for me, I have love for them. Those who have hate will soon start feeling the jade him. You know what I mean? But check this out right here. Let's get a little serious and stuff. Why everything I say has come true? Somebody tweeted something on Twitter, said, oh man, the 13 so and said this and that. Right? You got these farmers out here that are using dead bodies for compost into your food. Sunshine shake on that one, because I warn you about all the food you're eating out here, and all these people think they're eating healthy. Some people have to be going buying compost from fertilizer places, thinking it's some kind of organic place. You got some organic human crap, because you don't know who you're dealing with. Everybody out here trying to make a buck on you, and they give you soil from some of these health places out here too. It might be some humans inside the food. Where are the cemeteries at? The cemeteries around everywhere, but they ain't built no new cemeteries yet. They building all these new sub-communities, all these subdivisions, all these new apartments everywhere. Where you got dang cemeteries at? Oh, they don't have none, do they? Because they're putting the humans back in your food and back into your soil. And then you think you got your organic garden in your backyard. Where did the soil come from? Did you do your homework on that company? No, you did not. You said, well, I'm going to buy from this company because somebody said they were spiritual or they was a healthy eater or a light worker, and you brought that light human crap. I hate to do it like that, but I must get serious because I'm sick of these people out here. Everybody's trying to cash in on you and feed you with demon spirits. So they give you back humans. And when you eat humans, it's over for you, baby. And everybody think they're eating healthy out here. That's why I said these people talk they're eating healthy. Look at their eyes. Healthy eaters don't get mad at people. No. They don't focus on other people. No. They don't make hate videos. No. These are demons. And they're eating humans. When you eat humans, you become mad humans, which means damn. So they practiced this years ago in Europe. They call it mad cow disease. Mad cow disease, where they fed cows other cows. So when a species eats his own species, he goes mad, which is damn. I told you this 3 years ago in a video, and I said you will be eating humans, but you ain't hear me though. So now everybody out here mad because they're eating humans. So everybody out here is damn, just like I said. Well, hey, who the 13th son is, man? He think he owe this and that. You got damn right I damn you, because you got it inside you, which is another human being. So that's why you're mad and you're damned up. So you can make all your hate videos all you want to. You're still damned up. So you're still going to burn up with your eternal flesh for eating human beings. I don't eat human. Oh, yes, you do. You ate them already. It's out of you. Well, I'm going to get a detox. That detox ain't going to do a goddamn thing for your meat and ass because your heart too heavy. You should learn to ask for forgiveness first. But you didn't do that because you're making hate against your brother. But it said hate your own brother is murder. Go look it up. These people can look up everything else, but they can't look at some of real scripture stuff written. Watch what you're eating out here. Just cause somebody giving you some fruits and veggies and all this kind of stuff, where do they grow them fruits and veggies at? So you got to do your homework, baby. That's why I told you it's not all about the eating right stuff. Because you want to get to the point where you don't have to eat at all. You'll only be eating sunlight and rainwater. Just like the plant of a tree. It eats sunlight and rainwater. So you should go around the old trees and get to know the old trees and get adapted into that family of them trees. And you'll get that real wisdom of the ages and the sages of them trees from all the ancestors that came before you. Find the oldest trees and befriend that tree. I've been told you to go put your back on a tree, plant your feet. But you didn't hear me, did you? No, you didn't hear me. You thought eating healthy all the time is just, that's righteous. And I said, that's just part way to start getting you right, baby. That's why everybody be bragging about their foods and stuff and all this kind of stuff. You full of it. Because you're going to be coming in light. Light beings. Because what they did with the CERN thing have opened up other portals here. So now you got the interdimensional beings coming from all different kind of ways on the planet. I watched something the other day when they was doing that little CERN thing in the making of the, in the 80s or whatever, they was trying to do this stuff, billions and billions of dollars, and they said, well, just like they went to the moon. I watched all these dumb, evil scientist people that, well, they want to discover this and discover that, and they got all these evil and stuff. Don't know where it's going to go and where it's going to leave, but they know they're opening some portals up. That's all they know. We want to know. We want to know how the world started. Well, get your monkey ass on your knees and get spiritual. You'll know that. But they don't do this because, remember, they're scientists, which is seance, which is some satanic shit. But y'all think everything a scientist says is real. But a scientist ain't got no ideas of his own. Everything he got comes right of Kemet. But Kemet worshiped the god. That's another story. You want to say something about people eating humans? But look at go look at the news thing. Before news had it too. The farmers, they need some good soil. So your body is soil, which is soul. The soul, S-O-U-L, S-O-L-E, and the soul of your feet, S-O-L-E, and the S-O-I-L of the earth, and the S-O-L. See, all of it, soil, soul, soul. Back to the soul, the soul. So they're planting souls, human compost, dead bodies. I just talked about the videos go back into the rot, into the earth, and now they're giving it right back to you in your food.
It says it in the good book, doesn't it?
It says it in the good books also. It says you will be eating your children. It says you're going to be doing all this stuff, but you don't hear nothing I said, because these people out here know everything, but they don't know they're eating humans. And don't understand you're under a curse and you thought you're righteous. You ain't righteous because you don't know what righteous is, because righteous can be right inside your face on a video on a tube sitting in a bed. Like they said, the one will come on a tube in a bed, teaching knowledge in a bed.
They said that?
It says that. But these people read Buddha scripts, don't hear nothing. The Buddha will come back in a bed on a tube. But YouTube is a tube. The water barrel, the serpent.
I don't believe you.
I'm glad they don't want, them to believe me. Because beliefs, they don't need no beliefs. I need them to know. But they don't know because they don't hear it though. But they still eating animals and they still eating human parts. That's why they got so much hate in their heart. Because they can't smile and glow like this, baby. You heard the ram horns blowing? Oh, you didn't hear Abraham blowing, Abrahamite blowing, Ab the father? You know, okay. You'll hear him soon. Them trumpets is blowing inside your hair, inside your pineal gland, where the pyramids inside your brain, three pyramids sit in the back of your brain. In the back of your brain right there in that, what they call that, not the obula adagala, not that right there. That little oblong head, what they call it, obludo. How you say obludo adagala? The oblong head back there in that cradle, that crescent in the back of your head, back where that treasure chest is at. But you know them three pyramids sit right back there too. But only one person told you to get back inside your pyramids, get back inside your head, and you don't hear me though. Just like that cradle cap was that baby cradle cap was that cradle. Rock the cradle big back and forth like the moon also. And it's a soft spot on top of your head right there. And back in the day, there was a connection on top of that to protect you, but you don't hear me though, do you? Just like the dolphins and the whales also had that hole right there on top of their head too, but the human had a hole on top of their head too. But it's a right connection spirit that spiraled information back and forth down before it got shut off. But you don't hear me though, do you? Because it's not for you. And a lot of people still don't know what it is. But it's the soft spot on top of the head. And you got hard-headed because you can't hear the most highs dropping information down to you no more. So now we got to manifest out here in the physical form to try to get your monkey ass right. Because you know we're too soft. You know, you can't hear it soft when somebody talks soft no more because it's cut off and you're hard-headed now. So you know you're like a little rock hard-headed child of another product, another knotty head and all that kind of stuff. You're a hard-headed devil child. Walk out in front of cars. You don't have no respect for nobody. You're hard-headed now. Hard head make a soft ass because we're going to whip that ass off good this time. But you don't hear about it, I'm saying. Humble yourself. Watch what you're doing out here. Start getting more back to nature, dealing with water and everything else, and start growing your own stuff. You ain't got to go buy no soil from no goddamn body. These fertile rains coming down on the planet, you got soil in the ground. You got fertile ground right there. You make your ground fertile. I ain't got no soil out there. My stuff growing fast. Why is that? I ain't going to buy no goddamn compost on goddamn body. I don't need that crap. Because they want you to say they're setting you up compost. Sound like a con to me again. I can post that on Twitter. Compost that. Everybody, hey, let me buy some compost, organic compost. Fuck your organic compost. Excuse my language. We grew stuff all our life, ain't never put no compost down. No kind of fertilizer down. We had natural earth. Somebody fertilizing y'all with some bullshit, human shit. Better go check and see what they, who these people are. That's all I'm saying. Go watch where you buying your stuff from. That's all I'm saying. That's what the video about. Cause they out here feeding people humans, giving you humans and fertilizer, human and compost. Yeah, I said it. It's your boy, the Super Son, the Super Matter. 13 love, 13 wisdom, 13 knowledge, and 13 respect.
Ow.
Holy Jesus. Hold on.
I'm great, is that what you're saying?
My daughter had asked if she could get a shirt or something like that. And some people selling some shirt, some royal shirt or whatever. And it was like $70. I said, heck no. I said, that shirt is a fake shirt. And the shirt cost like $18 and somebody put a fake stamp across it. They're going to sell to people like $70. These people out here, I said, God dang, these people out here, man. Some dashiki shirt, fake royal ass motherfucker with goddamn makeup on, like that came from the cradle to the grave. That tells of the crip on the shirt. I said, it looked like goddamn fake ass people out here. Make no damn sense. Like they royal. Royal what? Royal assholes. I thought this all, I mean, there's some sick ass people out here, man. These some sick people, man. Yep. I'm getting mad now.
They're trying to get you any way they can.
They're going to get you any way they can because y'all not being still. You're moving too fast and everything keep it tracking over here, keep it tracking over there, keep it tracking over there. That means you got too many holes inside your body, too many portals, and they're coming from you at all different angles. When you're supposed to be pushing light outside of you to radiate outside of you, you're not. You're bringing everything inside of you because you want this over here, you want that over there, you want this over here, you want that because you can't be still. You be still, you don't want all this stuff out here. Get your little, what are you looking? Get my little pillow. That's all I need, my little pillow, my pillow. I'm cool. I'm at peace. Now why I can smile like this?
Because of me, hello.
Oh my God. I got to go on that dope. 13 love, 13 wisdom, 13 knowledge, 13 rock set. Be still. Be still. Stop trying to go to these companies out here buying all this other, these companies selling human soil, human compost, human fertilizer. They're selling all this bullcrap to get you to eating humans. So you think you get some organic, yeah, you get some organic tomatoes, yeah, from the organic human being. Watch what you're eating out here. Start doing your homework on the food.
I feel like if it's too complicated, it's not right. Like, the more simple it is, that's how you know that it's here. That's why
13 Love is real simple. Detox, detach, deprogram yourself. So there's nonsense out here. Repair your DNA. You remember who you are. And you will, you reprogram your mind the right way. So simple way. The 13 love way. And they try to tell you the 13 was bad and evil when 13 is the creator.
What is you?
Huh?
It's you.
13 is you.
That's what I'm
saying. I know, 13 is you.
But me, like me, you, like everybody.
Yes, I know, 13 is everybody, but idiots don't know that. They don't know they're 13, but they got 13 major joints in their body. And the moon travels 13 degrees across the earth. The women have 13 periods a year, but they hate 13 sun. You stupid ass. 13 sun is inside of you. What do you mean you inside of me? Well, the Most High is inside of you. So you saying you the Most High? I ain't say I am nobody. I am who I am. Take 9 months to be born, though, don't it? Oh, that was sugar. That was a sunshine shake with a hurricane. I ain't nobody you, but I'm you, but you mean, but you'll know that you mean because you never went inside of you to see me.
What?
I'm you, but you me, but you never went inside of you to see me inside of you, because that's why you don't know who you are, because you don't know who I am, so you'll never see yourself, because you don't see me.
I still don't get it. I eat meat and pork chop. What are you talking about?
Because you walk around with a pork chop around your neck and eat chicken bone chicken. Matter of fact, I gotta take a video of these little chickens that I see out here. The chicken legs are tall and skinny and long and stuff, right? They all different color chickens and stuff. Got a whole look. I can do it all out there. I be messing with the chickens and stuff. We talking and stuff, you know what I'm saying? I know some real free range chickens, cause they free range all over the whole old Ybor City, Tampa. They everywhere. They free range they ass off. They take free train rides around here. So many of these little suckers, and nobody bothers them. The cats don't bother them. Cats like, you roosters crazy. You know, they got respect amongst each other. Roosters don't play. But I've noticed I don't see no big fat chickens. But then I see somebody eating a chicken, sound like that's a big ass leg you eating with that. What is that? A baby leg? So they can't be eating no chicken, cause I see real chickens. And they
all that
bullcrap eating the chicken, man, they be giving y'all some bullcrap out here. I'm serious. trying to get all that fat food. That's why everybody out here fat. They tell you it's fat free. Anybody fat free? Yeah, they give you fat free. You getting free fat in all your food out here. That's why everything fat free diet, because your ass about to die off the planet. Die it. Yeah, you dying it because you got it all inside your body from all the BS you're eating. But hey, remember that everybody says, he talk about meat. I still talk about you because you got full of it inside of you. Meat ain't nothing but meat too. Meat. Where you going to meet at? In hell, because that's where you're going to perish at. Man, you talk so mean, but the Lord comes with a sword. Two-tongued sword. He didn't come saying he bring a bed of roses for your ass. But everybody wants... You make some lemon water over there?
Yeah, it's my second
one. So you gonna make yourself some lemon water and not make me no lemon water?
You busy.
Can you make me some lemon water too and put some what's that stuff they call it? Yeah, put some honey. And matter of fact, put the blueberry honey and put some of the
aloe
inside it. And make sure you shake it up real good. And
hello, what does it look like?
It looked like a goddamn But you use all organic juice.
It was only a little bit.
Oh my god. Where's the lemon? I got a lemon right there. Let's add some in there. Put some in there.
Oh, put the one in there. I'm gonna use the lemon.
Oh my gosh. I got to go. Somebody wanna try not, they don't wanna help me out with these heat all my stuff and wanna help me out. Make sure you take that last mango back with you too.
Ooh, technically.
Because I don't know. I'm going to get my mangoes now from the tree. I'm climbing a tree tomorrow around the corner. This is the boy, the super son, the super matter. See, y'all better start getting y'all own stuff and watch where these people getting their stuff from. Talk to these farmers, where they get their soil, where they getting soil from. Who you buying your soil from? Who you buying your compost from? Because all these companies are connected together with the Vatican bullcrap to kill off the human beings. Real talk. Go look it up. It's your boy, the super son, super matter. 13 love, 13 wisdom, 13 knowledge, and 13 respect. 13 love to you and yours, baby. I don't want to make a longer video.
Why?
Because I ain't in a mood in a long video. I'm in a mood to drop. I got to go.